Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Thank you very much for clicking on it. I really appreciate it. Today, I am finishing up Lynn's request from Patreon for some NCT Dream content. I did originally plan on doing this final part over on Patreon. I believe if you go back and watch the previous part to this, I think I said that I was going to do this part on Patreon, and I changed my mind. I changed my mind, and I'm just going to do it here on YouTube because it should be fine. But what we're checking out today, so we've got a song by RENJUN and CHENLE, A New Beginning, which it says here in the description, self-composed graduation song from 2020. So we're gonna check out the lyric video for that. Very much looking forward to that. That sounds great. Love a bit of China Line situation. And then we're gonna check out RENJUN's... I asked people to help me out with pronunciation and I got 10 different answers in the comments about his name. What that tells me is that even the fandom has not figured out how to say his name correctly. So I'm just gonna say RENJUN and we're just gonna go with it, and eventually I will learn to do better. I literally got 10 different answers in the comments, but regardless, we're gonna check out his cover of Fools by Choi Sivan after we've done the song with CHENLE. That is the plan. Kind of amazing that these two songs sort of cropped up. These two are currently my two in the lead for Dream Bias. We shall see how that ends up. I've got a long way to go and a lot of guys to properly get to know before I can really commit to that, but they definitely seem to be in the lead so far. So yeah, we'll see how things go. But let's dive into this. Lynn, for the final time for this request, thank you very much for the request and your support. I really, really appreciate it. This has been a lot of fun just diving into more NCT Dream content and sort of getting to know them more. I definitely feel like I've got a much stronger grasp on them now, especially like just like the members and then just sort of them musically as well. And I feel like I'm falling under their charm. I'm falling under the charm of the Dreamies, and I get it now. I get it. So yeah, thank you very much for that. And I hope you enjoy this reaction, and I hope you enjoyed the previous parts. Let's get into this. So this is the duet that they composed together, A New Beginning. Let's get into it. 3, 2, 1, go. As expected, the vocals are gorgeous. Oh, that harmony is so pretty. These lyrics are really sweet as well. Perfect graduation song.
Mm.
Oh, hello piano, hello. I'm amused by them changing the colors of the images on beat. Oh, I didn't do it. Their vocals are stunning, but then also just like the message of the song is so... I'm sorry, let me shut up. Let's go, adlibs. That's such an important line. That's such an important line. Where is it? We must walk ahead in our own directions in order to shine our brightest. Indeed. Indeed. Absolutely beautiful. Like I said, like the vocals are completely stunning, but then you factor in the message of the song as well, and it just heightens that even more. It's a very clearly a very sentimental song and a very comforting one in a lot of ways as well. I think anyone that is sort of graduating into a new stage of their life can relate to that and feel it. So yeah, that was lovely. Anyway, let's skip on over to the cover. I love this song. Love, love, love this song. So I'm intrigued as to what this is going to be like. I mean, it's obviously going to be great, but... I am tired of this place. I hope people change. Oh. I need time to replace what I gave away. And my hopes, they are high. I must keep them small. And though I try to resist, I still want it all. I see swimming pools and living rooms and narrow place. I see a little house on a hill and children's names. I see quiet nights, put over ice and take rain. But everything is shallow ring, it is my mistake. Only fools fall for you, only fools. He sounds so good. What I do. Oh, our lives don't collide. I'm aware of this. I can't wait to get into more of their music for many reasons, but one of them is simply just so I can listen to his voice more. Wondering because like when the song started I was like, oh, there's that one line, I wonder if they're gonna cut it out, because this is only like it's a little over 2 minutes. I was like, I wonder if they're gonna skip over that part of the song and like maybe just go like straight to like the bridge or whatever and not do the second verse. Nope, he said fuck with his whole chest. The little things you elastic and I like care so I don't give a fuck, I'm not giving up. I still want it with his whole chest. Love to see it. Ooh, that ad lib. Ah, his voice. Yeah, that was... beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. He has just such a magnetic voice that I just want to keep listening, keep listening, keep listening to him sing. You know, wouldn't it be hilarious if eventually, like, just all of my NCT biases were the main vocals in their respective units? That would be kind of funny. Because currently, Doyoung is my 127 bias, and Ten is my current wavy bias, but that one's still kind of up in the air. I've settled on 10 for now, but I feel like that could change. And like I said, Renjun is in the lead for Dream Bias alongside Chunla. So it'd be kind of hilarious if, like, I just ended up biasing like Renjun, Doyoung, and Xiaojun. Like, that would be kind of funny. But we'll see. We'll see. There's a long way to go. The only bias in NCT that I am 100% certain of is Doyoung. I love that man. But this boy's voice is just special. It, like I said, I just want to keep listening to it. He's got such an addictive voice. And he did an amazing job with that cover. Absolutely amazing. Anyway, that brings us to the end of what we are watching today. Wonderful content, as always. Thank you very much, Lynn. I really enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the reaction to it. Yeah, I really have a lot to say. Those are just two brilliant things. An amazing song by the boys, and then an amazing song by Troye Sivan, covered by like, just excellence. Just excellence all around. Anyway, I'm going to end this one here. Lynn, once again, thank you very, very much for the request and your support. I very much appreciate it. And yeah. I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.